So you continuously stay successful. You don't just do one workout and think you've accomplished it. You turn the whole working out concept into a lifestyle. And it's always great, again, be on top of this field turf, looking at some stands in a high school. Always takes me back, man. Always takes me back. And then on top of that, the team nickname is the Warriors. And anyone that has known me for any lengthy period of time know that the White Oak Warriors is the name of my youth football team, the place in which I really made a name for myself and things of that nature, all right? As far as today's Move Swiftly thought, it's gonna kinda piggyback off that, because it's about, you know, I think I'm gonna officially drop the whole unofficial title and call her my official, all right? Call her my official nutritionist, Miss Elisa Gonzalez, you know, better known as Little Green Thumb Organics, who's always, you know, if you go check her out on Instagram, Little Green Thumb Organics, right? Little Green Thumb Organics, always recommending meals, always, you know, promoting the right stuff to put on your body. I'm telling you for a fact, this is the first person that I've met, male or female, that told me that she works as a gardener. Like, she's a gardener, she goes out and looks for foods, or has an ebook about gardening and how to put the right soil, how to use the right soil to make sure your plants and your crops and the things that you're putting in your body are leading to growth, are leading to wellness, are leading to health and wellness, all right? So she recommended, it was last week, and she didn't recommend this, but last week she came into the, she's one of the teachers at the school, she's one of the mothers of the students at the school I teach at. So she comes in for, I think it was like one of the kids in the class had a birthday party. And I'm like starving. Like, it just so happened I was like starving, and I was like really walking towards the kitchen, actually walking towards the break room area looking for something to eat, because I didn't even have breakfast that day. I don't think, I was kind of in a rush that morning. But she just so happens that she came in the Whole Foods bag, as she always does. Her daughter's the only one that has a Whole Foods bag as their like lunchbox, which again is a great thing.